Come all of you colliers who work down the mine, from Scotland to South Wales, from Teesdale to Tyne. I'll sing you the song of the pound a week rise, and the men who are fooled by the government's lies. And it's down you go, down below, Jack, where you never see the skies, and you're working in a dungeon for your pound a week rise. In 1960, a few years ago, the mine workers' leaders to Lord Robens did go, saying we work very hard every day with scar lives, and we ask you here and now for a pound a week rise. And it's down you go, down below, Jack, where you never see the skies, and you're working in a dungeon for your pound a week rise. And up spoke Lord Robens, and he made this decree, and when the output rises, then with you I will agree. But to raise up all your wages, to give to you fair pay, for I was once a miner and I worked hard in my day. And it's down you go, down below, Jack, where you never see the skies, and you're working in a dungeon for your pound a week rise. The miners, they went home, they worked hard and well, their lungs filled with coal dust in the bosom of hell. The output rose by 15, 18% and more, and when 2 years had passed and gone, it rose above a score. And it's down you go, down below, Jack, where you never see the skies, and you're working in a dungeon for your pound a week rise. The miners, they went to get their hard-won prize, to ask Lord Robens for the pound a week rise. Robens wouldn't give a pound, he wouldn't give 10 bob. He gave them 7 and 6 and said, now get back to your job. And it's down you go, down below, Jack, where you never see the skies, and you're working in a dungeon for your pound a week rise. And come all of you colliers, take heed what I say, and don't believe Lord Robens when he says he'll give fair pay. He'll tell you to work hard to make the output rise. You'll get pie in the sky instead of a £1 rise.